come back from the future.
Of all the Christmases that I've experienced in my lifetime, I think this year's was probably the closest to a perfect one. I mean, sure, it had its little setbacks and its moments of stress and drama, but I mean, in this household, on this holiday, when isn't there stress and drama? I got a lot of cool gifts this year. This hoodie and the lens that I'm using right now are just two of them. I also got a travel and life advice book by Kevin P. Davidson called 600 Days, which I enjoyed very much. I'd recommend it to anybody. And for my brother Alex, I got Batman Year One by Frank Miller, which I'd recommend that to anybody who likes Batman or wants a darker side, or anybody who enjoyed the Dark Knight series. I also think, if I'm allowed to brag just a little bit, I think I gave some pretty good gifts this year, because when people were opening the gifts, they seemed to enjoy them, which is, that always feels good, to see that the thing that you picked out for somebody is appreciated. It's kind of a double win, really. That's a term from 600 Days. Because they feel good that they got such a cool gift, and you feel good just seeing them happy. So, overall, a pretty good Christmas, I'd say. It was the first Christmas where the whole family was together on Christmas Day, and as my mom keeps saying, it'll probably be the last one for a little while, because Megan and Casey will start, you know, they're going to be getting a house or whatever and building up their family, but they're not having kids yet. I know. Megan has reminded me several times. So yeah, it's pretty good. Later in the day, I'm probably just going to be hanging out, eating some cookies. I'm working on a script for a secret thing that Tristan and I have been working on for a while. So I'll probably do some work on that. And I'm just going to relax today. So